think it's full of Holy Spirit, very anointed.
How do you know?
Because I was, as soon as you called my name, that they're shaking in the spirit.
Is that shaking in the spirit?
Yeah, I have been, yes. We also serve. Yes.
So who's doing that?
The Holy Spirit.
Your brother has gone through some strong dealing of God in his life. Are you aware of that?
Are you talking about Barry?
Yeah.
He keeps it to himself. He really doesn't want to talk to anybody.
Yeah, that's why he tried to.
Yeah, he's become very inward, and he won't talk. I invite, you know, they ask him to come with me here, and he says, well, maybe sometime.
Yeah. You think he can handle the thing on his own, that's why. I cannot handle it. Take the Holy Spirit and want to destroy you. He built a wall around himself. So he's more like imprisoned his own wall. Right. So nobody can get through.
Yeah, he won't talk to anybody.
He won't what?
He won't talk to anybody.
So that's it, all true.
Yeah. Because usually he would come to me and talk to me and tell me things. You know, he wouldn't really tell my parents, but he would come to me. But I talk to him, how are you doing? And if it's fine, yes, no. You know, he won't indulge anything.
You know why? He's grieving over that that incident. He's grieving. But the Lord, hallelujah, praise the living God, will cause breakthrough to come to him now. I shall stand in prison for him. Mama and daddy, for the family, for self, for the children. You are blessed. Boy, you are blessed. Come here. You are blessed in the future. You are blessed all the way. You are blessed.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, the Lord. Praise.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.